A document template or slideshow are great places to outline or present a simple agenda. If your agenda is more complicated or requires more detail, use a spreadsheet. In this extension, you will use Google Sheets to create an alternative version of a meeting agenda template. You will be able to use the template to quickly prepare for future meetings. This type of agenda might be useful for meetings that are at a large conference or summit, involve a lot of people, specific to a larger project or project plan, require many action items or resolutions, or strict in length or procedure. To start, open a new browser tab and navigate to Google Sheets. Create a new spreadsheet and title it Meeting Agenda Template. Each of the boxes in the spreadsheet are called cells. This is where you will type the headings and notes for your meeting. Each cell functions as a divider between actions or columns. In the first cell, A1, type meeting title. To make the meeting title stand out as a header row, merge the cells for the first several columns, then adjust the font. Then add a section for meeting information. Include the logistics for the meeting, such as the date, time, duration, location, any virtual meeting options, organizer, and attendees. Next, add a section called Preparation for Meeting. List any relevant documents, presentations, websites, or spreadsheets that meeting attendees should review before the meeting, as well as materials they need to bring. Merge cells and adjust the alignment so each section is easy to read. Next, add sections for the meeting purpose. Unfinished business. Agenda topics, and new action items. Include as many fields as are relevant to your group, such as the person responsible for an action item, the name of the topic, presenter, the duration of the discussion, or the due date. Then add a section for notes at the bottom by merging a group of cells. Wrap the text so all the notes are visible at once. Or add an area for notes under a particular action item. Then add color and change the format to make headings and sections stand out. Finally, clean up your spreadsheet by deleting unnecessary columns. Nice work! You've created a spreadsheet template for a meeting agenda. The next time you're preparing to hold a meeting, make a copy of this sheet and fill in the details. Share it with your colleagues or group members so everyone can access the materials. Now, it's your turn. Create a new spreadsheet and title it. Add space for meeting logistics. Include sections for attendees, previous action items, agenda topics, new action items, and notes. And change the color and font for visual interest.